Alright guys, so we're gonna go hit chest because I need some biddy work. Yeah. My biddies ain't big enough, if you know what I'm saying. And you can never have too big of biddies. But anyways, like I said, we're gonna go hit chest, so we're off to the gym now, so.
Patrick right now. That's you right now. Your face right there with this.
Literally.
I'm shocked.
I was like, casually picked him up, but I was like, damn, that was everything. I'm like,
he's trying to play it off like, yo, I got this.
Right. I got this, picked him up, and I was like, I know he thought I picked that up pretty fast.
And then I'm just like, did. I was like, okay, bro, let's go. Literally, I was right here. I was standing. You picked it up, came back. I was like, all right, bro, go off.
I was like, I'm capping so hard right now. Fuck.
Good, that's you. Come on. Good, come on. Stay with it. Stay with it. Stay with it. Stay with it.
All right, guys, real question. Is it optimal to vape while in the gym? I don't think so, but apparently this girl up here thinks it is.
No?
Why? Why not?
Because it restricts your blood flow, so you don't get as good of a pump. Like, when you vape, plus, like, it affects your breathing, too. So don't do it, kids.
Valid response, guys.
Is it what?
Is it optimal to vape while you're working out?
I stopped vaping in January. So I'm a bad person to ask this question.
So what I'm hearing is you used to vape while in the gym.
That is correct. It can be optimal. I'd have to do it during, I couldn't do it during, I did it during cardio too, but I mean, if you're gonna do it.
Don't listen to him, kids. It's never optimal. Just smoke weed instead. So we're gonna see how many times I can like scream without screaming at him when he's not looking before he notices for the end of this workout. Already done it like 3 times, so we'll see how much longer we can go. What the fuck?
That's so What'd you do?
I just sat down and it was so low, I was not expecting that. That's what she said. Alright, watch this. Not even notice this one.
What'd you say? Fucking stupid.
Don't worry about it.
Katie's just mad that I can lift more than him.
Yeah, look at those quads. Quad daddy right here. Just kidding, I'm small. Small in all the right places, ladies.
Let's go, time to lift. Good.
I'm not doing nothing.
This guy's killing me. What in the suicidal playlist am I listening to?
Alright guys, this is gonna be the finisher. And I'm about to rep this for 40 times. He doesn't believe me. Oh. One. Two.
Three. This is really thinking you about to get 40.
Four. Five.
Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. All the way up. 15. Yep, you're struggling. 18. You are not even halfway there. 19. You're half. No, it's not. That didn't count. You're at 19. 19. No, you just changed the grip.
Bro, my right arm be dead as fuck.
You just totally changed the grip. He said, fuck it, I'm changing the lift. I'm the captain now. You don't wanna throw your ass back.
Alright guys, so that's a wrap for the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys this Saturday for another video. Peace.